after what he did to me, what he did to my mom, what he did to my sisters. How am I supposed to do that? Because it happened to him too.
Because it what?
Because it happened to him too.
Oh, wow.
And so all of a sudden, all of this anger and resentment and hatred towards my father, I showed up an hour late to my dad's funeral, high on cocaine, because I was at an orgy the night before with my girlfriend, doing blow till 6 a.m. The funeral started at 8. I showed up at 9:15, high as a kite. Hated him. But here it is. All of a sudden, I have compassion for my father. And then I start to realize that I've spent all this time in my life hating my dad, and I not only have I become like my dad, I was worse. And so fast forward in the story, that compassion for my father allowed me to not just forgive my dad, it helped me. I'm screaming, crying at this point, Dad, not Heavenly Father, but Dad, even though he's dead, will you forgive me? I'm sorry I showed up and made a mockery of your funeral. I'm sorry I wasn't with you when you were dying. I'm sorry that I just was a lousy son. Like, I didn't forgive him. I hated him. And so as I'm begging him to forgive, then I ask for forgiveness from my Heavenly Father. And I go back to reading Proverbs and then go back to reading John again. And all the childhood visions that I had gotten, and my vision started after being molested. That's when I remember my very first vision, because it happened right after being molested.
How old were you then?
7.
Oh, wow.
And each traumatic event in my life, I would get a vision. Then the vision started to happen after that on their own, but typically they were born out of trauma.